few times, I think.
I don't think he's as big as the last one we had.
The red belly.
Oh, yeah, you had the red belly behind the TV.
Yeah, one of us. We've got maybe another one.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think it's that big, but my
sister
said it was big now.
Well, he's not as big as the other one. Size is irrelevant, so.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's definitely not too good in here, is it?
Very cute little thing.
Pardon? What do we have two now?
It's just the area. Clear Island Waters is built on wetlands, so. Naturally, you get things that eat frogs, and red bellies love frogs. Come on, cutie.
Come out here if you want, buddy.
Is
it big? No. They get to 6 foot, a big male. A female will probably, a female will get to 3 or 4. Do you want to go to
that? Early size is irrelevant to long to its bite though.
On the day they're born, they've got the same venom as when they're an adult. The only difference is the size of their fangs. Come on. Yeah. Come on.
This is the same girl mom who had to get the last one.
Is that the one in the bathroom?
In the bag if you want. You want to do that? Come on. Come on. That's it. What a good little red belly you are. You didn't even have to touch him. They're usually very docile snakes. They're what we call the lovers of the snake world.
Oh, really?
Yep. It takes a lot to make them want to bite.
Oh.
And luckily they're not all that venomous either. Like, there's enough to make you sick and you obviously have to go to the hospital, but there's nothing like an Easter brown or anything.
Yeah, it won't be, yeah.
They're beautiful snakes, they are. Doesn't matter